The magic man, once again, I'm still on the court. The lights stayed on. I thought they was gonna go off when I did the other video. Let me see if I can bust another video very quickly. So Federer, he ain't tripping. Nadal fans tripping, Federer fans tripping, other tennis fans tripping, but Federer ain't tripping. I'm telling you. Tennis preacher, prophet, psychic, coming back at you again with another video. People, I told y'all, I made a video last week. Nadal fans, they thought they were shocked to see me give down Nadal props. I gave Nadal a better chance than even Nadal fans. Listen, people, I told y'all Nadal is a big threat. I told you he was a big threat and that he is a big threat. Not only is he a big threat, now y'all saw now he won his first round match, and I don't want to hear this guy suck, okay? What's his name? It's a tough player. Burgos is a tough player, but it ain't even about that. It's hard to beat somebody 6-1, 6-1. You got to be focused to do that. See, the reason I said in the video last week that Nadal was a big threat, and Nadal fans were shocked that I was saying all that, because, see, a lot of Nadal fans, they think I'm a hater of Nadal, but no, y'all know me. I just call it the way it is. Y'all people, when Nadal lost against Gasquet, you remember I told y'all, even though a lot of people, like I said, even the Nadal fans were disappointed, the haters of Nadal were saying, Nadal lost it. The tennis prophet didn't go for that. I told y'all, even though Nadal lost against Gasquet, Nadal looked focused. He didn't look hurt. And he could move well. And I said, the thing about somebody as great as Nadal, that's all they need. And Nadal is great enough, like he did in the U.S. Open. He looked like at the beginning he wasn't going to win the U.S. Open. And he was able to put it together match by match. And Nadal knows how to raise his level. But y'all listen, Nadal playing better than even I thought he was going to play. Way better. Nadal, man, he's in great form. He got his form back. He ain't just a threat. He could win the U.S. Open. And I'm going to tell you, man, he could easily win it if Federer goes out. Because Federer got a tough draw, people. Ain't no guarantee Federer going to get there. So that's really, if Nadal want to just sell in there, he just need to go do some witchcraft and do a little praying on his knees to whoever he believe in and say, God, whoever, get rid of that Federer guy. That'll really make it easy for him, I'm telling you. But Nadal is back, man. He's focused. That's why I said Nadal was a big threat. Like, even though he lost against Gasquet, he had a not just focus, people. He had a fire in his eyes that I could see, and a passion. Tennis preacher, tennis prophet, tennis psychic. Have a good one. Magic man, tennis pastor, preacher, psychic, y'all know the way we do it.